Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be sharing my top hair products for hair growth. Hopefully you guys are liking my more consistent routine on YouTube, and also the fact that I'm kind of like throwing a little bit of hair and a little bit of everyday life into my channel like I used to do when I first started YouTube. So thank you guys so much for clicking on these videos and interacting with me. Okay, so all of these products in this video I have used for over 2 years. So I feel like with hair growth, to actually say that something is helping with your hair growth, you need a little bit of time. You don't need 2 years, but I'm just saying all these products I've had lots of experience with, so I can give you kind of like the ins and outs and like. Okay, so some of these products come from Amazon, so I'm going to tell you guys which ones you can actually find on Amazon and, you know, order through Amazon Prime. Also, I'm going to kind of break them up in categories. I'm going to do high-end luxury products, and then I'm going to do the affordable products. So I definitely want to point out that the affordable products that I'm going to be talking about today are affordable by chance. I don't actually shop for hair products based on the price. That just has never been my thing. I can even remember when I first started YouTube, you guys were asking me to do more affordable products on my channel because I did start out using more like high-end, higher priced products. When I did do a product series, which you can see on my channel a few years ago, when I did a product series on just plain out flat out cheap products where I was just going off of price, it really messed up my scalp, and that was only done for YouTube, and it really messed up my scalp, and I have a video on that as well, and I'll link it down below. So I don't recommend buying products just because of the price, or just because they're in a big container, or just because I want to make sure that the product is actually really good, actually works. Say that these affordable products are still kind of at least caring what they are putting into their formulas. So you guys are in good hands is what I'm trying to say. Let's go ahead and get into the, I think I'm gonna do high end first. Yeah, I'm gonna do high end to low end, so high to low. Okay, so let's go ahead and start with oil. So this first oil that I have here is by Rooted Treasure. I've been using this oil since 2016. I've been using this oil. It started out as a video, a sponsor video. This company sent it to me for free back when I was first starting YouTube, and I tried out their product and I absolutely loved it, and then I continued to try it out and I actually started to see hair growth. So this company, I absolutely love them because they make their Jamaican black castor oil so pure. It's made in a very, 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 very pure way. They even have a breakdown of everything on their website of how everything's made, where there's someone that's literally making the product. So they put a lot of time into their Jamaican black castor oil. There's a lot of Jamaican black castor oils out there, but this one in particular is done correctly, and it's not watered down, and it's super thick. So this is a 4 ounce, and this costs on their website $23.99 for their 4 ounce. So thick that you don't even have to use a lot of it. Now it does have a unfamiliar smell. It has a really bad smell. So that's the only negative to our con. I don't consider it a con because natural things have a natural smell, but it works. I highly recommend it. It will make your hair grow, and you will have healthy hair from using this. Definitely this is considered a high-end product just because of the way that it's made, the work that's put into it. It's a little bit more of a price higher oil. So this next product is another, this is the last oil, and this is from my line, Nourished by Shantay. So I've been using this oil for a very long time, since the beginning of my natural hair's journey. You guys have seen this on my channel before you guys even recommend that I should start selling this oil. I was using it on my channel. This is a very effective oil, and it's made from, it's sustainable ingredients. I do not put anything on my product lines that are not made from sustainable ingredients, that are not clean products. So this is a really good product. You can go to my website at nourishedbyshantay.com and see the reviews. People have raving reviews. I just, I love this. This is something that I use for my hair and my daughter's hair. By the way, the Jamaican Black Castor Oil can be used on thicker hair as well. This smell is more like, this is a very natural smell. It's almost unscented and it has a hint of rosemary smell to it, but not too strong. I credit my hair growth to this oil. Like I said, I'll insert clips of when I was using this all throughout my hair growth journey and even before I shared it with you guys. So it does have organic ingredients in this particular oil mix. All of the ingredients are pure, and also I made sure that I did not put any fillers in this oil at all, and I also made sure that I did not put any preservatives in this oil. It's going to improve the health of your hair and the softness of your hair, so it does multiple things. It's a multiple purpose oil, and you can use it for your eyebrows. My friend actually used it on her lashes and her lashes grew. Highly recommend this oil. I recommend it to you guys all the time. It's one of my favorites, and it is one of the higher end products. It is priced at $23.99, so the same price as the Jamaican Black Castor Oil, and it's 4 ounce as well. So this next product I'm going to mention is called the Innate Life, and this is her herbal hair mask. Love her product so much. So this is her herbal hair mask, hydrating and reparative mask. So this mask is amazing. Now I will say that this is more for if you have, like, I would say 3A to 3B curls, because I try to use it on Araya's hair and her hair just soaks it up. So for me, for my hair in particular, this works really good. I would think for thicker hair or more coarser hair, it wouldn't work as well, but you guys will have to let me know down in the comment section. She used absolutely amazing ingredients in here. All of the ingredients in here are organic. She uses a lot of herbs. Her formula is very good, so it's not just her throwing a bunch of herbs into this product. She actually has really good formulas, and she takes her time on her formulas. I personally have seen the way that she puts effort into the way that her products are made. I've seen her behind the scenes story, and I just love the CEO of this company and what she stands for. Her products are geared towards hair growth. She has very long hair, the owner. So I 100% consider this a high-end product. This is a 4 ounce product and it is for $25. She does have 8 ounce, but the 8 ounce runs $40. Let's see if I can give you guys how it looks. So that is how it looks. You can actually see the herbs in the herbal mask. And it has like a lemony smell if you're wondering about the smell. Okay, so this next product is the Nourish by Shantae Hydrate and Strengthen Treatment mixed with rich oils and mango butter. And it's from the Pink Honeysuckle line. And this is we're still on high-end products. Ugh, I love the smell of this. Like, I feel like it's so fruity. It is actual honeysuckle. So people always say, like, oh my god, is this really honeysuckle? Yeah, it's actually honeysuckle in this product, and that's what it smells like. Of course, the Nourish by Shantae mask is my product. It's on my website, and this runs for $26.99 on the website, and this is an 8 ounce. It also has organic ingredients in it as well. It also has mango butters. It also has false daisy in it, which you guys will probably know as Baracha oil, which is oil that is, what is it called? A verdict oil that is geared towards the health and growth of your hair. So that ingredient alone is amazing. Let me see if she has it in her ingredient list as well. Yes, it's in the herbal mask as well. So I love this product so much. It's so thick. It's good for 4A hair. All the way to 4B. I've tried it on 4B. I haven't done 4C. This is like amazing, guys. I'm gonna tell you, my friend uses this on her Texlax hair as well. I've had a influencer try it on her hair, which she has 3A hair, like wavy texture hair, and she loves it as well. So I actually put all of my time into these formulas, making sure that all the ingredients are sustainable and that they're done correctly in small batches. I really, really, really take the time to make sure that all of my formulas are to my view of perfection. There's also reviews on my website for this as well. And as you guys see, I keep showing you because it's this really pink color. It's really pretty. And it has a marble look to it as well to match the marble label. If you guys have never noticed that, when you get this product, you'll see that there's a marble look in there, and that's done naturally. Highly recommend this, highly, highly. So let's move on to the last high-end product. And to your surprise, this one is not as pricey as the other ones. So this is called the Indian Clay Mask, and this is basically just Indian clay. This is what it looks like on the inside, if you guys can see that. And it's a, yeah. So with this product here, this is actually a clay mask, and it actually is a deep pore cleansing mask. So it is very intense. It's not at all moisturizing. You will have to add some type of oil. You are gonna have to add an activator, so apple cider vinegar or water to this in order to make it actually be a mask. It is a very strong mask, and it pulls all the toxins out of your scalp, and it is only for deep cleansing. It literally says it on the packaging. It also recommends to only use this weekly. That's how strong it is. I actually only use it probably every 2 months or as needed, based on, you know, intuitive. If I need it or not, I'll put it in my hair. I highly recommend the Aztec Secrets brand. This is the one that I've used for years and has worked for me. And I've only had to buy this twice, and I've been using it for, I would say, about 5 years. If you want to reset your hair, if you've used a product that's really bad on your hair and you need a complete reset, then this is exactly where you should go. It is definitely going to work for that. And this is on Amazon. You can find this on Amazon. You can get it through Amazon Prime. And I found that it was priced different on Amazon, but it was nowhere below or $12. So the cheapest that you can probably find this on Amazon is about $12. You could probably get it, it's priced differently, so you can go throughout, like, you know, do a search on Google and see. But those are the high-end products. So now I'm gonna move on to the more affordable products, which doesn't mean that we're sacrificing quality. We're just going to go to ones that are more readily available and that you can find at any store mostly. So this first company you guys may or may not know about, and they are Shea Moisture. So this is Shea Moisture. I've been using Shea Moisture for a very long time, and this is their coconut and hibiscus curl moisture co-wash. So if you are into co-wash, they have a really good co-wash. A lot of people are not that fond of Shea Moisture anymore, but I will say that their older lines 100% work for hair growth. The first line that I would recommend from Shea Moisture is the Raw Shea Butter line. I don't have it here with me because I always use it and I'm always out of it. And also, I have my own products now, so a lot of what I use is just my products now. So the only line that I have is the coconut hibiscus line, and I have the coconut hibiscus co-wash, and I also have their coconut hibiscus shampoo as well. So Shea Moisture, I like the fact that they're low price. Their products are anywhere from $8.99 on up to the most I've seen is $11.99, but they may have some for $15.99 as well. But you don't have to sacrifice quality. This is a 13 ounce and a 12 ounce. They changed their sizes as they got bigger. They used to only have 8 ounces, I believe. And this line in particular is for thick to curly hair. The line, the raw Shea Butter line, is for thick to curly hair as well. I have all the lines I recommend from Shea Moisture down in the description box, and you can find their lines on Amazon and Walgreens, CVS, pretty much anywhere. So they have sustainably produced products. Also love the fact that they're cruelty-free, and they do have certified organic and natural and fair trade ingredients in all of their products. That's pretty much on all of their labeling. Okay, so this next company I'm gonna mention is Alafia. This is their shampoo, their coconut, their cleansing coconut shampoo, and it has henna, shea, and reishi in it, which is a type of mushroom. Let's see, what's it smell? The smell is kind of light. There's not really a smell there. I've been using a lot of your products for a very long time. You guys have also seen this on my channel as well. And a lot of you ask me if I still use their products. I do still use their products sometimes, but a lot of your products also help with hair growth. Their styling products really do help with hair growth. A lot of times when you have styling products, they're made to style your hair and that's all. And it seems like the company doesn't really put in mind the health part. Whereas Alafia will make styling products that actually help the health of your hair as well. So their styling products I find work really good as well. And their products also range from $9.99 and the highest that I've seen is about $11.99. This is an 8 ounce, but they have really big bottles of product as well, which don't cost as much either. They don't have organic ingredients, but they do have certified trade ingredients in their products. Okay, so this next product I'm gonna mention is the As I Am Co-Wash, and this is the best co-wash that I've tried as far as affordable co-wash. So it says number one selling co-wash on it because they, most of the time people go to them for co-washes. Oh, this is the As I Am Classic Coconut Co-Wash. If you guys are unfamiliar, a co-wash is just basically a cleansing cream conditioner. So you basically use the co-wash in place of a shampoo. I'll do a more in-depth video on it soon. The pricing of the As I Am is $8.99. So this is a very, very affordable product. They do not have any organic ingredients in their product, and this is, in my opinion, from all the products in this list, this is the most unnatural product compared to these products that I'm mentioning. This is the most unnatural that I use, that I actually like and actually does help with the health of your hair. Not what I would consider supernatural, but they do have some natural ingredients in their products. Perfumey smell, and you can tell that it's not supernatural. So most supernatural products are not gonna be so strong. So the last product that I have here is a drugstore product, a more affordable product, and it's the EO Essentials All Natural Conditioner. This is their old packaging. I've had this for a while, and this is the 32 ounce right here. Okay, so they have different sizes. So you can choose what you wanna pay based on with sizes. So this is a 32 ounce, which retails for about $21. That's what I paid for it. And I got this from Whole Foods. What's funny is I believe that they've changed their entire marketing when it comes to their actual hair products. Looks like they do have this conditioner on their website, but it's just called something different now. It's called the Sulfate Free Conditioner. And their size has been brought down as well. It's now a 20 ounce, which is before it was a 32 ounce. And it has, this one has a lemony smell. It does help with hair growth. This does have organic ingredients. It does have a lot of herbs in it. They also don't use fillers in here. So this one is a really good, and I highly recommend it as well. Those were the products that I wanted to mention to you guys today that I 100% no work for hair growth. And I did want to mention that the EO Essentials can be found on Amazon, but it also is in Whole Foods, and that's where I got it from. I don't know if I mentioned that at first. Maybe I did. Maybe I'm just mentioning things twice. This is a pretty small, compact list because I don't like to claim that a product is doing anything for your hair growth if it's not. So I've only found that these products work when it comes to hair growth. There are a lot of good products out there, but like I said, these are my top ones. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and let me know down below if there's any products that you think that I should try out on my channel. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Subscribe below. We're trying to get this channel up. I want to get to 300K, so make sure you subscribe to this channel and make sure that you like this video. I'll see you guys in my next one. Oh, make sure that you comment down below if you like this type of video so that I can make another one for you and maybe do body care products or some other products that I can recommend from Amazon and just like more products that I use in my personal life. So let me know down below and I'll see you guys later.